I got here 5 minutes late. Oh well. It wasn't meant to be. Well, maybe another one will come by. Mavic Pro, and there it be. We're out here by the train tracks, and I just missed the train, of course, but we're gonna take it up for a little flight because I don't think I ever actually flew that much over here with the Mavic Pro, because the only time I ever brought it over here was winter, and I think I just took it up, went around a little bit, tried to wait for a train, and then brought it back down. I didn't really fly it that much, so you know, it is what it is. So we'll just do one here today. It's a little bit windy, but the Mavic's pretty good in that, so I'm not worried too much about that. Let me get some of this video going.
Recording started.
Yes, indeedy. The recording has started. All right, I'm at 1,700 feet now. I'm at 1,900. That OcuSync is still at 100%. Okay, 2,400, that's good enough. Thank you. okay, I'm bringing her back around. Mavic Pro is a real beast. Cut the video. All right, guys. It's a real beauty. Okay, I'll talk to you later.